Caro Kann Defense, Advance Variation, 3, Bf5. Giveaway: one player was winning, but then gave it away. That game was pretty competitive. White played the opening well, but black was on another level. Both players navigated the middle game well. Both players had a nice end game. Opening with the king's pawn controls the center and opens up the light squared bishop and queen, often leading to sharp games. In the Caro Kann defense, c6 supports a quick d7 d5 pawn push to control the center and challenge the e4 pawn. d4 grabs control of the center and attacks the e5 and c5 squares. d5 controls the center and attacks the e4 pawn. e5 closes the center and controls the important d6 and f6 squares. bf5 develops the bishop where it controls the important e4 square. Black can play e7 e6 next, without trapping the light squared bishop on c8. This activates a knight by developing it off of its starting square. The bishop is ready to be developed to an active square. Master Games. It is the last book move. This is a fair move. It is good. Recaptures. It is best. Takes back. It is best. This forks pieces by creating a simultaneous attack. It is good. This blocks the check from an opposing queen. It is best. Recaptures, from a previous move. It is best. This activates a knight by developing it off of its starting square. It is excellent. This develops a knight off its starting square, getting it into the action. It is good. There were worse moves, but also something much better. It is an inaccuracy. That's fine. It is good. Castling gets the king to a safer square, out of the center of the board, while also developing a rook. Castling kingside tends to be safer because the king is further from the center. It is good. This activates a knight by developing it off of its starting square. It is good. The pawn is now adequately defended. It is excellent. That's not a mistake, but it's not the best move either. It is good. This is a fair move. It is good. That's an unfortunate error. It is a mistake. After all captures, this is an equal trade. It is best. Recaptures. It is best. This misses a much better move. It is a mistake. There was only one good move there. It is a miss. Takes back. It is best. The rooks can see each other now, allowing them to provide mutual defense. It is best. This activates a bishop by developing it off of its starting square. It is excellent. That's a sensible reply. It is excellent. This develops a rook off its starting square, getting it into the action. It is best. A solid choice. It is excellent. This is not the best. It is an inaccuracy. The game was close to equal, but now white has the advantage. It is a mistake. White had an advantage, but now the game is close to equal. It is an inaccuracy. Right on target. It is best. This doubles the rooks onto a single file, which allows them to team up to create threats. It is best. This misses an opportunity to threaten winning a pawn. It is an inaccuracy. This misses an opportunity to threaten winning a queen. This permits the opponent to challenge the opposing rook for the open file. It is a mistake. This fights against the opposing rook for the open file. It is best. The opposing knight is kicked by a pawn, and must now move or be captured. This threatens to win a knight. It is excellent. This is an equal trade. This stops the opponent from being able to win a knight. It is best. Recaptures. It is best. This ignores an opportunity to take an outpost with a knight. It is an inaccuracy. Recaptures. This is the start of the end game and white is equal. It is good. This overlooks an opportunity to challenge the opposing rook for the open file. It is an inaccuracy. This is not the right idea. It is an inaccuracy. Very precise. It is best. One of the best moves. It is excellent. This is the strongest option. It is best. That's what I would have recommended. It is best. Right on target. It is best. Very precise. It is best. This is the strongest option. It is best. The rook is now on an open file, which helps control squares across the board. It is best. That's what I would have recommended. It is best. Right on target. It is best. Very precise. It is best. This is the strongest option. It is best. That's what I would have recommended. It is best. This takes an open file, a common method for activating a rook. It is best. That's fine. It is good. That's not a mistake, but it's not the best move either. It is good. This activates the king in the endgame by getting it off of the back rank. It is good. This is a fair move. It is good. There were worse moves, but also something much better. It is an inaccuracy. This offers to exchange pieces of equal value. It is best. This is an equal trade. This is the only move that works. It is best. After all captures, this is an equal trade. It is best. This kicks an opposing rook. It is excellent. This move puts the rook on a safer square. It is good. This is not the best. It is an inaccuracy. Right on target. It is best. This misses an opportunity to challenge the opposing rook for the open file. It is a mistake. This missed a move that would have produced a winning position. This overlooks a better way to recapture a piece. It is a miss. It is a miss. This is not the right idea. It is an inaccuracy. This defends a pawn that was under attack and had no defenders. This is the only good move. It is a great move. That's fine. It is good. There were worse moves, but also something much better. It is an inaccuracy. Very precise. It is best. This defends the attacked pawn. This is the only move that works. It is a great move. This ignores an opportunity to take an open file with the rook. It is a mistake. There was only one good move in that position. It is a miss. This is the strongest option. It is best. This defends a pawn that was under attack and had no defenders. This is the only move that works. It is a great move. This overlooks an opportunity to take an open file with the rook. It is a mistake. Giveaway one player was winning, but then gave it away. That game was pretty competitive. White played the opening well, but black was on another level. Both players navigated the middle game well. Both players had a nice end game.